West I-40 here at exit 291, is that right?
Yes.
Take I-40 for 14 miles to exit 277.
Thank you.
277, exit, turn right, and follow DL40 Will Rogers Drive to Santa Rosa. After 1.5 miles, cross under I-40 at exit 275 and continue on BL40, becomes Cuervo Avenue through downtown. Follow BL40 across the Pesos River.
Thank you.
just across the bridge, curve right.
Okay. Next.
With BL-40 at the US 53 junction and under the railroad tracks to exit 273 less than 1 mile.
Okay.
And then you're going to join West I-40 for 76 miles.
I-40, 76. Okay. This is where we would take the Santa Fe route if we wanted to do that, but I'm not going to do that.
Thank you.
97, and we're now going through Moriarty.
1.2 miles past Highway 41 Junction. Avoid entering I-40 at exit 194 by turning left just before the curve to exit . Continue 13.8 miles through Edgewood and Barton to exit 181.
Thank you.
2 miles at Meadow Drive there left with Snitter Hill Road for 1.3 miles as it curves. Cross under I-40. Highway 14 junction, stop by turn left with Highway 333 along the south side of I-44. Tijeras, avoid all turn only lanes and on ramps. Pass under the next underpass.
I don't know about that, but I'm looking for the singing highway now.
Thank you. west on New Mexico 333 east, Route 66 toward Riddle Road northeast. In the quarter mile, your destination will be on the right. Your destination is on the right.
Reduced to 45.
Okay, man, that was the best part of the trip.